This is how to WDT correctly. Begin at the bottom of the basket, stirring the ground on the outer rim with small circular motions, occasionally moving inwards to declump the middle. Slowly raise the WDT as you continue to stir to ensure all levels of the bed are declumped. Once you've reached the top, distribute the grounds with the same circular motion on the surface of the bed. Give your portafilter a few taps to flatten the bed, and now you have a declumped bed ready for tamping.